Okay, I'm Ebony's Ebony, and this is my niece Lacey, and
today we're trying Coca-Cola Cherry.
Stick around for the random rating, we give it at the end.
And the blue puzz.
We're like professionals at this now. Look at us go.
Can I say I'm Ebony's Ebony?
Yeah, sure.
Yay.
And I'll say I'm Lacey.
I'm Ebony's Ebony.
And I'm Lacey.
Sorry.
What was your idea?
I know, but it's a funny one. Alright, it's actually the other way around. So I'm Lacey and she's Ebony. Her name's not actually Ebony's Ebony. That would be a cool name though.
Be a bit like tongue twistery.
Ebony's Ebony. Ebony's Ebony.
Do you like Coca-Cola, the normal type?
Yes, I love it. So fizzy.
I love it. I shouldn't drink very much of it, but I love it. So this one is cherry. Do you like cherry flavored things in general?
Yeah, like with the pepper.
I hate it. Yeah, I know. I know, but that's what this is
I'm
about.
Subscribe. Wait, no, don't. I'm kidding, don't. She's really funny and she's a really nice person.
But that's what the try it Tuesdays are for. Even if I think I might not like it, I should try it again and try something different or try things I haven't tried. So we're going to crack the can. What the freak was that?
Are we going to share the same can?
Oh, actually, that's a good point.
Can we have glasses to be professional?
Oh, crap.
I don't want to look like a little kid.
All right, so we're going to crack the can, but we'll smell, do the smell test. All right, ready? Oh.
You're fine.
Wow, I didn't even fizz it. Okay, you ready?
Smells like Dr. Pepper. All right,
smells like Dr. Pepper. If you've ever had Dr. Pepper, it smells exactly like that. I think it's going to just like taste like Dr. Pepper. Predictions.
Yeah, I think it's going to suck like Dr. Pepper.
I think it's going to be a bit more cokey than Dr. Pepper. And I think I'm going to like it more than you.
I'm with you. I don't think I'm going to like it at all.
All right.
I realised that my nose could smell it before I could taste it, and then it didn't want to do either. Oh. I think she might like it. Oh. Okay, she's good. I know what you're going to give it. Is that a compliment? Alright, I think this one's pretty easy. Oh, I feel like I've just drunk out of a cough mixture bottle. Okay, on the count of three, rating. Have you got yours? I've got mine. One, two, three.
Four and three quarters.
One. Gross. One. It's gross. That's gross. If you like cherry things, then yes, I'm assuming you would recommend this for people who like cherry things.
Oh, yes.
If you don't like cherry things, stay away from it. Like, don't even, 10-foot pole.
Man. All right, I gave it 4 3/4 because even though it tasted really good, where is the Coke? It literally is just a replica of Dr. Pepper, but I do like Dr. Pepper, so that's why I give it 4.
That's a good point.
That's why you didn't deserve a 5.
I agree with you. I didn't like the cherry at all, but I agree with you. It wasn't the same fizz as Coke. And I didn't have any, like, hint of Coke at all.
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Thanks for watching!
Yeah. Sugar, because I'm getting sleepy and you're going to get noisier.
Bling, 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 bling.
And I'll say... Stick around for the random rating at the end.
And the bloopers.
I love it. You just know what to say. It's great. Okay, ready?
Can I say, and the bloopers?
Yep. Yay. I'd be sad now if you don't say it like that.
I'm going to say it like that. Rolling. Yes, I love normal Coca-Cola. It comes in here, goes down here, and then comes out the back door.
And that's why we don't have so much Skittles. Are you in? All right.
Yes, I am. I did it away from you.
Oh, that's going into bloopers.
I did it away from you.
I don't think you can fake that.
Wait, I did it away from you.
Oh no, you did. You were very polite about it.
I was like,
there was no hiding the volume of it.